This is a Cannonball Adderley transcription from 1959. He was on the Lennie Bruce Show One Night Stand. He and Bill Evans, an unknown bass player, were to ad-lib to paintings by Peter Blume called The Eternal City. So Cannonball and Bill Evans took on the challenge, and this is the solo. The recording's rather poor, so I transcribed it, and I'm going to improve it here.
Thank you.